The one thing that I really loved about the Antharam project is that every house has a big forest behind and a water body in the surrounding, and you know, I want my son to wake up to that and go to the goshala. They milk the cows over there, and how the produce is being collected and distributed, and also have friends in the community, you know, have a good bond with them.